Remember, stop panic buying. Stop living in fear because you watched yet more scaremongers and their lies on the news. So switch off the news and instead go and enjoy life with some common sense and perspective rather than being fueled by panic and fear. Oh, and one more thing. If you pinch all the fuel, the teachers can't get to work and you will be teaching kids in home.